Hi, this is Daniel Perez from Uber Gizmo here taking a look at the BlackBerry Z10.
So what we have here is a device that is completely gesture-based. To wake the device, I can simply do this, click on the button at the very top, or I can gesture-based swipe up from the bottom of the panel there and awake the device. Now, the thing that makes this device different from any other device on the market is that, of course, it's gesture-based, but instead of clicking in and out of a menu or having to find a home screen, you'll find that from wherever I am in the device, wherever from my application or if I'm simply scrolling through a menu, I can access my notification panel. So by simply swiping up from the bottom, I've got my Facebook, my BBM, my LinkedIn, and if I need to drill down deeper into that to find out what's going on, I scroll over to the right and I see exactly what's going on within my hub. So I see that John Davis has sent me an email. I know John, it's not important. I flip back and I'm right back in the menu from where I started. And that is accessed because of our hub. Our hub, this is where all your notifications are going to lie. I can take a second, drill down into my text messages if I like. I can do Facebook or I can do Twitter, of course, no matter what the application is, as long as it pulls here, I can see what's going on and drill deeper down into that if I need to. But of course, if I want to see everything, the hub is there and I can see exactly what's going on in my hub. Another thing for business users, what they're going to really love is the fact that you can separate personal from work, which is what Alicia was talking a lot about. By simply pulling down on the screen, once again, gesture-based, I've got my work, I've got my personal menu, that of course gives me my personal apps, my Facebook, my Twitter, and so forth. And when I get to work, I can access the work apps that IT has pushed to the phone. And the great thing about it is, if I get an email through my work, I cannot send that particular work email or attachment. I can't pull that up on my personal side, which is especially important in the new consumerized environment of working. And of course, once again, my work doesn't see my personal, and my personal does not see my work.
Great, and that was a quick look at the Z10.